Jeremy Strong is now calling his viral 2021 New Yorker piece his 15 minutes of shame. In a new GQ cover story, Strong addresses the buzzy profile that led to a wave of questions and jokes about the impact of his acting style, as well as responses from fellow Hollywood stars in support of the Emmy nominee. In the New Yorker story, the intensity of Strong's acting choices were called into question, specifically one about his request to be tear-gassed while filming a scene in Aaron Sorkin's Trial of the Chicago 7. The actor called the response to that profile 15 minutes of shame with a long tail, adding that he hadn't felt judged like that in a long time. I was less bothered by other actors having feelings or opinions about the way I work. Really, it was just feeling exposed. The actor also addressed the participation of his co-stars in the magazine piece, saying, "I'm sure they would say this too. You don't always like the people that you love. I do always respect them." Strong particularly addressed co-star Brian Cox's characterization of him as someone in pain. Strong notes that the actor had only interacted with him as a performer. "There's certainly a lot of pain in Kendall, and I haven't really met Brian outside of the confines of that." But despite all the reactions, the actor says he's not planning on changing how he approaches his craft. "Am I going to adjust or compromise the way that I've worked my whole life and what I believe in? There wasn't a flicker of doubt about that. I'm still going to do whatever it takes to serve whatever it is." He clarified that doesn't mean being inconsiderate of others. Instead, his approach to acting will remain a very solitary thing. For more on this story, head to THR.com. And for the latest entertainment news and updates, keep watching The Hollywood Reporter News.